Hey YouTube, time for another outfit of the day, and I'm about to go to work. This is what I'm wearing. So I have got this Babette crystal point necklace from Etsy. Love it. These are also from Etsy. My nail polish is a really chipped China glaze nail polish, so don't pay attention to that. I've got another ring from Etsy. This one was from a brand which I featured in my Renegade craft fair haul. So this is an Urban Outfitters tank cutoff, whatever you want to call it. I've got it tucked into this American Apparel long chiffon. This is like the double chiffon. It's still pretty see-through, so you gotta wear a slip with it. Otherwise, if you catch the sun, it'll be all showing. So I've got this. Sometimes that's the look you're going for, but not the look I'm going for today. So I've got this with my, I don't know if you can see these, but I've got the Target Salmon Libby gladiators in the silver shiny fabric, just because I thought, hey, I've got something freaky bright on my lips, might as well have something freaky bright on my toes too. On my lip, what is this? This is a Maybelline. I don't normally rock the drugstore, but this is Maybelline Fuchsia Flash in the Vivids. Someone in the comments a long time ago had recommended I check out the Vivids, so naturally I did. I don't know if you guys know this, but when you do tell me to check stuff out in the comments, most of the time I really do look into it. So thank you all for your recommendations. So I'm rocking the Dirty Hair Trifecta right now, which is a bunch of Oribe. I'm not the hugest fan of this stuff, but I found a purpose for it. I bought it like literally the first when I got obsessed with YouTube was because I had like discovered Birchbox and then got hooked on watching people's Birchbox videos. So like the, what was it, August 2000 something or other, when I made my very first YouTube video, around that time I had bought this because Birchbox said it was like one of the greatest dry shampoos. I think it's a pretty shit dry shampoo, but it's a good texturizer. I'm not the hugest fan of the smell. I think you either love or hate the smell. That seems to be the case with a lot of people, because some people either love this product or they just like can't really get it to work for them. I'm like, oh, I kind of like it, but I don't know that it's necessarily worth the price for me, and I don't really like the scent. And then I got the Blow Faux Dry. This is like the best dry shampoo ever. And then I've got the Jonathan Green Routine Dry Shampoo in the like dark brownish color, and then that's what I pop up right here. And then you just mix it all together, and you can get some nice big hair. And that would be the end of my outfit, but I'm going to show you my bag, which is this Marc Jacobs bag. Oh no, it's got gold hardware and I'm wearing silver stuff. I never really pay attention to that kind of shit. But anyways, it's this Marc Jacobs bag, which has like pockets here. I feel like I might have shown this in a video, I don't know. Pockets here, pockets in the back, pockets everywhere. So I like this just as a simple throw over your shoulder kind of bag. So that concludes my outfit of the day, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day, and bye.